Midwest in Portland, Oregon. And the funny thing is, you get to come through here, walk, and see all these different knife makers. And the best part is, some of them are new, some of them are older generations, but what I'm really excited about is running into this guy. Go and introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Bennett Snipes. I'm the owner and bladesmith of Snipes Bladeworks. I've been making knives for about 3.5 or 4 years. I specialize in primarily like general use, multi-purpose knives.
So everyday carry knives?
Everyday carry.
Yeah, and look at them. I mean, the designs are absolutely gorgeous. So that's why when you told me how long you've been making knives, I was so impressed by it. Because you have grown so much from when you started to where you are now. I'm looking forward to seeing you in 5 years. And a big name out there making its mark as you are right now. It's super exciting. You're in a trade that's blowing up, and you get to be a part of it.
It's awesome. I know a lot of young makers, and it's just incredible. I worked on this one with a friend of mine, same age. He's a professional swordsmith.
Wow.
And he helped me figure this out.
That is absolutely gorgeous. And what's his name?
Colin Miller.
Colin Miller, very cool.
Check out his work. He treated this for me, but this is my master that I made.
That is gorgeous. Oh my gosh. You have such a diverse different types of knives here, because I look at everyday carry knives to some of these blades that look familiar from a knife maker that I may know that has taught you some of the tricks of the trade. With this knife, if you can take a guess on who helped him design this, you're going to nail it. Guess who?
Jason Knight,
that's right. He just went to his class. I'm very excited to hear about it. We've got so much coming up. He's got other projects, and you got to be part of the beginning of this.
Yeah, it was absolutely incredible. Just being with him in his shop, learning the tricks of the trade, and it was just such a relaxed class. I mean, we learned a lot, we got to do a lot. I even made a second blade that I'm going to finish out on my own. More in my own style. So.
Well, and the reason why I really wanted to mention this is because out of everybody who's gone through his class, you have recreated his blade almost to a T. Now that is impressive. And that's why it's important to talk about this right now, because he recreated something that is done by a master. And I tell you what right now, what an honor to be a part of this training program that he went to. And if you guys don't know who this guy is, I can find you on Instagram and Facebook, right?
Yep, that's Snipes.
And what's your handle? Snipes Bladeworks. I'm super excited about this because I'm going to start following you and watching everything that you're doing, watching you grow, and I'm hoping you're going to go to Blade Show in Atlanta.
Yes, I'm setting up for the second time at Blade Show in Atlanta.
Wow.
I think it should be in the same place. Last year it was 37G.
Very cool. You know what? I look forward to seeing your work, because once again, what you've recreated here is what everybody wants to have for their everyday carry. I mean, there's so much to do here. You even have kitchen knives over here.
Yeah. I'm just getting started into chef knives, and I absolutely love them. I like them because everyone can use chef knives.
That's right.
Like, it is literally the most used knife. And I want my knives to be used.
And by the way, how old are you?
I'm 18.
You're 18 years old. You've been doing this for how many years?
3.5 or 4 years.
Wow. And what do you have to say for younger generation that's following you? What do you want to say to them?
Just honestly, keep at it. It's just all about dedication and the effort you put into it. I mean, you can make amazing, incredible work just with some effort and some perseverance. It doesn't take much. Just do whatever you can to start. You can do a lot with very simple tools. You don't have to have a crazy stock shop. You can do a lot with a file. So.
Wow, I'm telling you right now, I am so excited to see you in a couple years. This is definitely exciting. And is there a website that you can use, or just our social media?
I just primarily use Facebook and Instagram. I'm working on a website right now, so
hopefully
that'll come out before Blade Show.
I'm excited that you have people who believe in you, and you believe in yourself, and that's what matters. And you are really going to make a mark on this community, and it means so much.
Thank you.
All right, guys, I'm Amber Hargrove hanging out with this guy.
Bennett Snipes.
And if you don't know who he is, check him out, give him a follow. Stay tuned. We should have him in an upcoming article in Knives Illustrated Magazine. Thank you so much for watching, tuning in, and joining us for Blade Show West. We'll see you in Atlanta, though.
See ya.